Hi everyone. Today, I will show you how to create hidden objects game. This game requires players to find out objects, which are hidden somewhere in the picture. Firstly, I have a list of 6 objects which players need to find out. Control C and Control V to have a copy of each object. Then hide them. You should rename the copied objects to distinguish from the objects in the list. To do that, access the General section in the Interactivity tab, and rename them. Do the same steps with other objects. To set scores for this game, I will add a score variable. In the Home tab, click Variables. Then, add a reference to the score box. Now, add events, actions for the hidden objects. When players find out any hidden objects, they will click them, so I add the on-click event for them. Add an action to play the correct audio for correct actions. After clicking, the hidden object will highlight. And then both the hidden object and the corresponding object in the list will disappear. For each correct interaction, scores will change, so I add the adjust variable action. Finding out one object, players will get 500 points. Add the same events, actions for other hidden objects. Instead of adding events, actions for each object separately, you can use advanced actions to speed up your work. You can refer to these videos to know more about advanced actions. Thank you for watching.